Hello mga kapamilya, I'm Tony Labrusca and today we're going to react to some of your assumptions about me. Recently, our staff posted a poll on ABS-CBN's official Instagram account asking for some of your beliefs and expectations about me. So now we will try to answer and debunk some of your assumptions about me, Tony Labrusca. Are these assumptions true or are they just chismes? Let's start. Hirap pa din kaya magsalita ng Tagalog? I'm not completely fluent in Tagalog. Otherwise, I would be speaking it right now. Pero I think for someone who's lived in the Philippines for 3 years, I did teach myself Tagalog. So I'm proud of what I've accomplished. And feeling ko kasi pagdating sa mga eksena ko sa TV, nagagawan ko naman ng paraan para mukhang fluent ako sa Tagalog. Alright. He likes to work out a lot. This is false. I'm so sorry. Sa totoo lang, every time nagkakaroon ako ng teleserye or maraming projects, I just completely let go of myself. And yung last role ko was a dad. So medyo pinanindigan ko talaga, natatay ako. And I just stopped working out. I stress-eated. So I need you guys to help motivate me because I need to get back to the gym. Suplado pero mama's boy. Siguro may mga times ka na may pagkasuplado ako. Aminado naman kasi ako na I'm kind of a grumpy type. So if I'm hungry, I get a little bit cranky. Pero tama yung mama's boy. Pero suplado, not really. If you come up to me and talk to me, I'm down to get to know anybody and I love meeting new people. So I wouldn't say so, not necessarily. Serious type of person. This is very true. Hindi po ako komedyante, hindi ako jokester. Mas serious ako na tao. Pero at the same time, I like to have fun din with my friends. With the people that I'm most comfortable with, siguro sa barkada ako, that's when I feel like I can be the silliest. Pero in general, mas serious ka ako. Mahilig pumarty. Nako.
Uh-oh.
Hindi naman sa mahilig ako pumarty. I like to have fun with my friends. I love to dance. So minsan lumalabas kami, pumunta kami sa bars, and I just like having a good time. Pero pag maraming trabaho, nakakapagod din eh. OA sa pagka-vain. Hindi naman siguro OA. Grabe naman yung OA. Pero kasama kasi sa trabaho namin na kailangan lagi kong nakaayos. Pero recently, to be honest, wala na nga akong pake. Hindi na ako nag-workout. So parang hindi. Mahilig mag-shopping. Mas mahilig ako mag-shop para sa ibang tao. I actually buy other people more gifts than I buy myself stuff. Mayabang. False. Hindi ako mayabang. And hindi din ako mahilig sa mga taong mayabang.